3D printing is not so much a revolution, but an evolution. So a 3D printer does what a physical model does that is made by hand as well, but it does it more efficiently. It's a clean way to building models. So normally if you build a physical model, you take the tools out, the knives out, the foam cutter out, and you only do that once or twice during a project. Now it's something that we can use on a daily basis.
The Platonix Arc is the first 3D printer developed for architects with architects. It's designed to make 3D printing easy, intuitive, and fast. What's special about it is that it can automatically turn a CAD file into a 3D printable file with zero pre-processing. So we've reduced a process that can easily take an architect up to 10 hours just to repair the files down to just minutes. And to make things even easier, we've automated most of the maintenance in the printer. We want to save you time and effort so that you can focus on doing what you love, which is designing.
Our printer was created especially for architects' needs. It is fully compatible with Archicad, Rhino, Revit, and our goal is to make it compatible with all architectural softwares. So how it works is that you install the Platonix extension on your CAD software. In this case, we'll demonstrate using Revit. You first hide everything you don't want to print, and you click Export. Then you send the file to our web application and select the quality you want to print with. Then our CAD software automatically converts your file into 3D printable file while automatically fixing any errors like holes, gaps, or zero thickness walls. After you click print, the printer automates all the cleaning, calibration, and even the settings of the material that you're printing. Plus, you can print with a variety of materials.
The best thing in 3D printing has been that we now have a scale model back as a design tool, and that we are not afraid of the 3D printing process. It's only like four clicks away once you have a model done. We've gotten really good feedback on having scale models, for example in meetings. It brings a lot of extra value. Once you get into printing, you start printing a lot.
So many times people think that they know what they're discussing, that they are talking about the same thing, but once you get the physical thing out from the computer, people will understand the design completely different.
Using machines is way more kind of efficient.
We've been working on a printer for almost 2 years, and after hundreds of talks with architects around the world and extensive piloting with 5 of the leading architecture firms in Finland, we're almost done. Now we need your support to afford manufacturing and certification costs and bring the Arc to other architects around the world.